Margaret Wise Brown, the runaway bunny, and Goodnight Moon, but I find her hobby funny, and I mean funny like weird and a little bit tragic, cause when she wasn't writing funny books, she was hunting rabbits. That's like if the guy who wrote Clifford volunteered at the pound, but he only did it so that he could put the dogs down, or if Eric Carle, the very hungry caterpillar guy, dabbled in homemade pesticides. I guess you write what you know. If you can't do that, you write what you blow away.